I may as well look you right in the eye when I say this. What you done to me and the kids was a bad thing, Matt. A real bad thing. But I reckon you done some paying for it before you come home. And I'll allow since you've been here, you acted right manly. But I've been lonely a terrible long time, Matt. And you only been good a couple of months. How do I know you won't get restless again?
I guess you don't know, Bess. I know I won't, but I guess there's no way for you to know it.
Stop loving me now.